Well, how do you do, young Willie, my bride? Do you mind if I sit here down by your graveside and rest for a while? Need a warm summer sun. I've been walking all day and I nearly done. I see by your gravestone you are only 19 when you joined the great fallen in 1916. I hope you died well and I hope you died clean. Our young Willie McBride, who was it slow and obscene? Did he beat the drum slowly? Did he play the fife slowly? Did they sound the death march as they lowered you down? And did the band play the last post and chorus? Did the pipes play the flowers of the fall? Did you leave a wife or a sweetheart behind? In some faithful land is your memory enshrined? Or don't you die back in 1916? In that faithful heart are you forever 19? Or are you a stranger without even a name? Enclose them forever behind the glass frame. In an old photograph, torn battered as they lowered you down. Did the band play the last post and chorus? And did the pipes play the flowers of the forest? The sun, now it shines on the green fields of France. There's a warm summer breeze that makes the red poppies dance. And look how the sun shines from under the clouds. There's no gas, no barbed wire, there's no gun firing now. But here in this graveyard, it's still no man's land. The countless white crosses stand mute in the sand. To a man's blind indifference to his fellow man, to a whole generation that were butchered and damned. Did he beat the drum slowly? Did he play the fife slowly? Did they sound the death march as they lowered you down? And did the band play the last post and chorus? Did the pipes play the flowers of the fall? Are you with me, my bride? I can't help wonder why. To those that like me, know why did they die? And did they believe when he answered the call? Did they really believe that this war would end war? But the sorrow, the suffering, the glory, the pain, the killing and dying were all done in vain. For young Willie McBride, it all happened again and again and again and again and again. Did they beat the drum slowly? Did they play the fife slowly? Did they sound the death march as they lowered you down? Did the band play the last post and chorus? Did the pipes play the flowers of the they been? The drums slowly, they play the fine, lonely, the day sound. The dead march as it lowered you down. Did the band play the last post three horns? And did the pipes play the flowers of the fall?
Ladies and gentlemen, Claire Matthews and her partner, Fiona Meleshko. Oh, ladies, that was beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Very apt for this time of the year as well. Absolutely brilliant. And how did you enjoy it? How'd you get on? I think you did absolutely brilliantly. You look so elegant as well. Let's take you over to the judges over here. I think, Liam, have you got a few words to say?
Hello, first of all, well done, ladies. That was a very long song, and you actually managed to keep going all the way through, so well done. Yeah, there were a couple of mistakes. I think I was just the length of the song that got to you. It was very crisp, it was very elegant, very precise, and I really like that. Your footwork looked really good as well. You had really nice heel leads going forward, you were driving really well. And next time, just maybe try and incorporate a little bit of sway, but apart from that, everything was absolutely fantastic. Well done.
Thanks very much indeed, Liam. Thank you very much. Good feedback there. We're going to leave you here with your trophies. We're going to get a nice photo taken for you.